One word about my personal video was train wreck.
You have 30 to 60 seconds in order to talk about what community means to you.
I mean, don't script it at all because you don't want to sound super crazy on camera.
The dog barking in the background, it was on a little like iPhone 5.
If I could describe the video response in one word, it would definitely be concise. It is really easy to forget what you're saying and just continue to mumble all over the place. And I think that as long as you hit your points in that 30 to 60 seconds, then you're golden.
I'm not very comfortable in front of the camera. So I spoke to a teacher actually behind the camera. To give it a like more natural feel.
In the end, it was real and it was me, and so I guess, you know, it was read well with the faculty.
I'm really inspired by the things that you have to say, that your generation has to say, so don't be afraid to tell us what you think.